like. Of the moons all the way down. That's enough. I decided to sell the hard body. I got a pretty good offer. I can't turn it down. I'm headed to Pueblo, Colorado. Anyways, this thing might be sold, hopefully. If not, oh well, but gotta look for another project. I love this truck to death, but you know me, I always gotta move on and find something different. And that's my son back there. I don't know if you can see him behind me. But sit back and enjoy the ride. If not, no big deal. I love this fucking truck. I got the topper on there, and throwing in the toolbox and the next the bench sheet. Let's see how this goes, and keep you guys updated. So let's check it out. Wish me luck. Laters. Between Trinidad, Walsenburg, you get a real bad crosswinds. This truck don't do good in crosswinds, but I'm chugging along at 75, and I got the air conditioner on, it works nice. Get closer to Pueblo or Springs, I'll get back to you. pretty nice out there. See you later. It was 80 uphill all day long. Colorado City. Colorado City, Colorado. I love that kid, I fucking love that kid, boy.